Hey guys, I am Saurabh and today we are gonna make a working model of kidney. So first of all, we will get into the requirements and after that we will start making our working model of kidney. So as you can see, these are our requirements. So first you have to take 5 sheets of color paper. As you can see, I have taken yellow, green, skin, red and light blue. And you have to take a waste bottle, a glue gun, some tube, scale, marker and knife, and mainly which we require is this cardboard. So guys, this is the project which we are going to make. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Let's start this video. See guys, I have taken a waste piece of cardboard. तो गाइस बेसिकली मैंने ये वेस्ट मटेरियल्स का मैं बना रहा हूँ. ये जो कार्डबोर्ड है ये वेस्ट ही है और ये प्रोजेक्ट जो है ये स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स के लिए बहुत काम आने वाला है क्योंकि नॉर्मली ऐसे ही प्रोजेक्ट्स देते हैं उनके टीचर्स. तो गाइस चलिए शुरू करते हैं इसे बनाना. तो गाइस फर्स्टली हमें क्या करना है, ये जो A4 साइज शीट है उसी के मेजरमेंट के हिसाब से हमें इस कार्डबोर्ड को कट कर लेना है. As you can see, I have cut out all the cardboard pieces and I have pasted all the papers on it. So these are the parts. So now we will learn how to paste these parts on this board. So guys, now we have to cut out this middle piece. Let's cut it out. So guys, now what we have to do is we have to just simply place it like this and the extra part, which is this one. Just place it like this. So guys, first we have to paste this yellow part with the help of glue stick. और गाइस आपको पहले इसे ही पेस्ट करना है. So as you can see, you have to paste it like this. Now let's paste this. Now we have to also paste this blue color. Now we have to also paste this one as well. So we have to take a piece of cardboard again and just paste the kidney right over here. So basically we have to join this to this kidney. Just mark it and cut it. Paste this one on as well. So guys, now we have to paste the kidneys. So guys, as you can see, I have pasted the kidneys also. Stand banana. As you can see, I have made a stand to place it over here like this, and it's really easy to make. And you have to place it something like this. Now what you have to do is you have to just cut this portion out and you have to also cut this portion. So let's cut it out. So guys, previously we cut the top part of the bottle and the bottom part of the bottle. Now what I did is I took the bottle cap and I made 2 holes in it, as you can see, and I took two transparent tubes which we have to put in this holes, something like this. So guys, now I put two pipes in this neck of the bottle, as you can see. Now we have to apply glue from the inside part of this neck of the bottle. Now we have to make six holes in this board. Two on the kidneys and two under the kidneys and two beside these beside this yellow color. Now we are going to paste the labels on it. So these are the labels, as you can see. Now we have to paste it. So first we have to place this kidney over here. So now I have labeled the parts. And now we have to make six holes on it. So two over here, two over here, and another two over here. As you can see, I made the holes on this board. Now we have to insert the pipes in it. So let's see how to insert these pipes. First, we have to put these pipes in the first two holes. After that, take these pipes and put it in the second two holes. Like this, just do it. Now take these two pipes and put it in the third two holes. Now it looks like this. And from the back side it looks like this. अब आपको इसे यहाँ पे paste कर देना है. ये वाला part को आपको यहाँ पे fix कर देना है. So guys, now our project is fully completed, as you can see, and this is how it looks like. So guys, now I am going to give you some information about these parts which is in our working model of kidney. So as you can see, kidney is there, ureter is there, urinary bladder and urethra is there. So I'll just give short description about it. So guys, first I am going to tell you about our kidneys. So kidneys are the pair of bean shaped organs, as you can see. And kidneys are located in our either sides of our spine and behind our belly. So guys, basically our kidney's size is 4 to 5 inches and its basic use is to purify our blood. So guys, after purification of our blood, our urine travels from our kidney to our urinary bladder with the help of this ureter, which is this tube, and this is around 8 to 10 inches long. Small amount of urine flows from our ureter to our urinary bladder in every 10 to 15 seconds. So guys, urethra is a small tube which begins at your lower opening of your bladder and it is useful to pass your urine out of your body. Now I am going to put it on the stand. And our project is fully completed. So guys, this project will be very helpful for school going kids, and who all are coming on my channel for the first time, please give it a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Guys, अब इसके ऊपर पानी डाल के देखेंगे कि ये नीचे तक रीच होता है कि नहीं. थोड़ा सा ही पानी डालते हैं. और गाइज मिशन सक्सेसफुल, ये नीचे तक रीच हो रहा है. तो गाइज ऐसे ही वर्क करता है हमारा किडनी भी.